Bottom line, Mallett should have hit him.
Yeah, I think he missed. He missed bad.
Yeah,
that's the
did.
Second one he's missed bad so far. Auburn takes over on downs. Bannon gets level at the 32-yard line. Jericho Nelson tackled him and actually took his helmet off.
Well, Jericho Nelson's in the football game because he's a hybrid defensive back linebacker, and he just brought out his linebacker set.
Get at that. One step and wrap, two steps and squeeze, and come with some bad intentions, young man.
You did it.
Woo-hoo.